difference. You won't find me in any history textbook. I come from Northern Ireland, and I'm one of the Guildford Four. I came across the water just for the crack, to leave of my family. They say the money over here, it's just grand. Now I'm staying in a prison at Her Majesty's request, where they spit on you and they beat you and they piss on your food. Fitted and blamed for a thing I never did. And if they could, they'd have hung us. So I say, thank God. In the night time and threatened my family. Sign here, son, the man said, then we'll give you your cigarettes and tea. I sign my life and my freedom, mister, don't beat me anymore. Now we're standing in the dock at the Old Bailey. The judge says it's life, so take him down. Now I spend my life in a prison at Her Majesty's request, where they spit on you and they beat you and they piss in your food. Fitted and blamed for a thing I never did. Could they hung us? So I say, thank God. Now years and years have passed by, and my father, he has died. When I die, you'll walk, son. So I prove our innocence, and with the help of the media and our relatives, all sentence be quashed. So I spend my life